is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I am back. And in the last episode... In the last episode, freaking game froze, system froze. I have no clue. As soon as I opened up that door, it just stuck there for a while. So, You know what we do next. We just run all the way to the freaking castle so we can get our Elder Scroll and get Ariel's bow. That's all I want. Well, and to finish this, so you guys can know what to do and such. But Ariel's bow, that's what I want. Going up these one misstep and you die staircases here. Buddy. Let's just keep on running. Keep on running. If it'll let me. Let's just keep on running. Wait, please don't tell me this force field's up again. Oh my god. Might as well just freaking do it. Jesus Christ. Whatever. Come on. Yes, you're right there. We already know what to do. Okay, I'm just gonna skip through all this. Like, everything they say, I'm just gonna skip through it. Since you guys already know what to do and all that crap.
What are you doing here?
Where's your father?
There's another here. I don't have time to explain.
This is complete stupid. I don't want to redo this.
Stranger here. Have you lost your mind? You, come forward.
I'm right here.
I would speak with you.
Talk to me now. Let's go.
So how has it come to pass that a vampire of mixed blood is in the company of my daughter? Safe? You call bringing her here safe? Serana has sacrificed everyone. You think the scrolls are merely a meat? When I've... The scroll I've... The second scroll.
Yeah, just please tell me what I need to do.
Tradition, we call such confluence. Now you're beginning to see why I'm... If Hawk... In his eyes. And how exactly do you play? If you believe that, you cannot... You see the tyranny of the
I'm skipping all the way through all this saying and such because, you guys already know what...
They call herself family,
happens since...
She knows nothing of our
episode struggle. 11, I think.
Why should I entrust you to her?
This stranger...
I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic.
Dang it.
He's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
If you only open your eyes, the moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations... I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that.
I'm sorry, Solana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my
I like her eyes.
To estrange us for too long.
Wish my eyes were like that, are they?
If you want the Elder Scroll,
can't really tell.
It's yours.
Oh, I can't tell.
Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me. But for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can. Yes. Fortunately, you're in a position. You need to locate at their bases. Destroy the keepers that are the
great.
Ideal masters.
Let's go kill them keepers. I don't care anymore. Let's just go run. We'll do this one. I think I'm gonna go in the same order as last time. I'm just gonna run to him, kill him, and leave. Hopefully I can make it faster this time. I wonder if you legendary a skill. I wonder if it makes your armor better or your weapons better. Sounds like something that I should do, huh? I think I should do that. Most certainly. I'm sorry, people, that I have to redo this, but, I didn't know I had to redo it. I'm gonna get this sneak attack on him. Here we go. One. Let's go. What you got on me? Let's go. Hit me. Yeah. Hit me again. I need my light armor leveled up. Let's go. What you got? Can you not hit me? There you go, hit me. Oh, Jesus. Got better than that, buddy. I have the reflexes like a dead cat. Yeah. I mean, you have the reflexes of something worse than a dead cat. Yeah. Last time it took about 20 minutes to do this. This time I think it's gonna take less than that. I don't know. Hopefully like 15 at most. Hopefully it doesn't lag me out when I go into the doorway. Just keep on running. Things I do for the aerials. Bow. Wait, was this the one that sent me to, like, the sky? go the next one. Some like headphones on. I'm like, whoa. Whatever time Skyrim was made, there's no way there is headphones. I think I'm hallucinating right now. Oh, jeez. Here it is. Retrieve Arvex. This is the one where you have to go up into the sky and such and teleport. Go old-fashioned on him. How am I supposed to speak to her if she's over there? I swear. I'm just gonna keep chucking it out this way. I'm gonna go to Valarikia, or whatever her name is. I don't really care. I'm gonna go to her, speak to her, and see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't lag out. I might actually just save it before I go in there, just in case. I don't like lagging. Lagging is not my strong suit. Hey, I'm here, dog.
You managed to destroy all three keepers? Very impressive.
talking to the Dragonborn here. Let's go.
Yes. Please follow me. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
I'm gonna risk it all. What? Go.
The Elder Scroll is just a bit.
Go! So I can follow, won't you go? Don't lag, don't lag, don't lag. Yes. Seen this part before. Oh, yes, I made it. Glad you made it. Give me that freaking Elder Scroll already so I can go get Ariel's bow.
To the scroll.
Forgive my astonishment. Volumes written on Durnavir allege that he can't be slain by normal means. It appears they were mistaken. Unless... the soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owners. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form while he reconstitutes himself. Years. I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can be on your way.
Oh yeah. Give me that Elder Scroll. I so want my Ariel's bow right now. Holy crap. She was loaded over here with potions.
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way.
Mm-hmm.
I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the Tyranny of the Sun to fruition. Take the scroll. Then be... I appreciate your concern for me, but Serana is all that I care about. You must keep me safe at all costs. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value I have left.
Return to Tamriel. get out of here. Look at that monstrous beast right there. You know? If the face was a little different, the wings were bigger, that looked just like the person or the thing on Jeepers Creepers. And if it had longer hair. If it had hair. I don't see any hair. Oh, Jesus.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quinarin. Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Lars and Inrok. Between life and death. I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. And I find your ear worthy of my words. My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quinarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue. Desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quinarin. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you. For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn in unintended service to the Ideal Master. Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there. I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more. I will place my name with you, and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel. Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graz-e-Mazen, your ally, and teach you my Thun. Trivial in your mind, perhaps. For me, it would mean a great deal. I don't require an answer, Quinarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Favorite that one. Hey, you can count on it, buddy. On my way to go get Ariel's bow. On the road again. That's all I know. On the road again, seeing places that I haven't been. I'm just gonna stop.